name's Pat and I'm a blue care nurse, and I think it's very important that we speak up at the moment about the current EB that blue care is trying to implement that takes away the current conditions for nurses in blue care, and also is an attack on the way in which they've done their job over the years. The pay increase that they're offering is just a real insult because it's not even in line with any other pay increases that are on offer at the moment. And you know, it's really important for nurses to be given job satisfaction so that they can deliver care to the clients. That is what they're there for.